I'm joined now by Graham Munday from the Brighton Bear Weekend, which kicks off tonight. Nice to see you.
Thank you. Thank you for having me on.
Pleasure. So this launched in 2010. Tell us a bit about what it is and why you started this event.
It started in 2010 as a kind of party for a group of friends, and it's just organically increased to the 14 events over one weekend that happens this weekend, starting tonight at the Camford of the Quiz.
Okay.
And it raises money for the Rainbow Fund, which is a grant-giving fund for frontline services of LGBT groups and also for local HIV and AIDS charities.
It's a great cause. I'm very intrigued by the title of the weekend. Where did the bear bit come from?
Bear is slang for a big hairy man. I'm not really a good example of it.
Fine beard, but not so big.
Yeah, no, I'm a bit... I'm
slim hairy man.
Yeah, they go on... I'm meant to be an otter, I think, is the category I come under.
Right, okay.
But I digress. Yes.
So you've got loads of events coming on, so we could lead people to the website a little bit later on, but tell us some of the sort of highlights over the next few days, because this is running from tonight until Sunday, isn't it?
Yes, I mentioned the quiz at the Camford tonight, but you can still get there just about in time. But the welcome party is at our bar, Revenge Bar, tomorrow night, and then we have Uproar in Envy, and then the Big Bear BQ, which is with Lunch Positive and Brighton Safety Forum, tomorrow, Saturday afternoon, in the Dorset Gardens. Then we have the party here with Woofer at Latest Music Bar, which is a... quite close to here, I believe.
Here we are.
Yeah.
You've got a big raffle going on as well.
We have a fantastic raffle this year. We have over 3,500 prizes to be won. And the big one is from the Strange Case Company, which is £1,700. And it's a work of art, which is in the Prowler window, St. James Street, at the moment, if people want to go and have a look at it.
Okay, excellent. Right, so all proceeds go to the Rainbow Fund, which is obviously a very important charity. So where do people go for more information? Best to pop along to your website?
Yes, go to brightonbearweekend.com website. We also have a Facebook page and also on Twitter.
Graham, great to meet you, and good luck with the weekend.
Thank you very much.
That's it for this half. Join me in part two, where we talk World Cup, which is now officially underway.